Okay,
so this is the beach. You know, golf cart, that's just the beeping noise of the golf cart going backwards, so don't worry about it. That's a big, big bush. And the ocean's over there.
What?
Really nice to everybody, kind of.
Yeah.
Having problems.
My dad's a bad driver, sorry. He's a smart driver, guys.
Houses over there, but you can't see.
Move to the inside.
Going
to the jungle.
Watch out. There's going to be some bushes that are pretty crazy. Watch out for that bush up there. That was just crash noise. More houses. Very nice palm trees. Coconuts. More houses. Palm trees. My brother just got hit, probably. Probably means yes.
Try to keep it as stable as you can.
What's it called? That's getting it.
Stinky.
Doing something.
Oh, it's a highway.
It was the highway that we have to cross.
The brakes don't work really well, so it makes it fun. Oh, can we go? We're going. Hold on.
We're gunning it.
Show the highway.
See, there's the highway that goes into nowhere.
Now we're back in the jungle.
Yeah. 999 mailbox for some reason.
Dad, let's take a longer ride. Don't just stop at our house. Just keep driving.
No, Bubba needs to work. I can go.
Let's not cross the freeway again. Let's just drive around.
There's a house that's not done away. It is done. It's pretty crappy.
Go this plant right here, Matthew. This crazy one. Look at that plant.
That big, crazy bush right there. Cool. It's crazy. Wait. Oh, yeah? Somewhere across... Looks like a treehouse getting built. Bamboo.
Bamboo.
Palm trees.
Try not to wiggle so much, man.
It's hard because the thing is wiggling.
Okay, another intersection.
I try.
We peel out.
No. We're here.
Oh, there's our dry periwinkle.
Periwinkle.
Look at lemon trees around.
Really?
This is our neighborhood where we are living right now. And there it is.
The home of the lynching.
Is our lizard still there?
Dad, don't part!
I'm checking if there's a lizard.
Yeah, he's still there.
I'm going to show a lizard.
He's been there for almost 2 whole days.
2 whole days, he's been there still. Poor little lizard. Okay, no scope call.
He's still alive.
What if you're just hanging out? Hey, Matthew, stop it.
Yeah, for 2 minutes.